As soon as today, we could learn more about what led to the Fern Hollow Bridge collapse.
According to our partners at the PG, a judge ordered city leaders and private contractors to release some key documents. Now, those documents could shed light on what caused the disaster and who is responsible. They include inspection records, internal communications about the bridge as well. An attorney for the victims called it a win in the fight for transparency.